Parenthetical, hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system, a catastrophe, and yet a masterpiece. And yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. And leave the body of my soul to be a part of me. I'll do what it takes.
Whatever it takes.
Metalite Mustangs gallop to success. Get along with others, attend school regularly, listen and follow directions, learn for a lifetime, own our behavior, and practice good character.
Please pause for a moment of silence and reflect on what you want to accomplish today.
Good morning, Metalite Mustangs.
Today is Thursday, October 31st, 2019. Welcome back to school today.
My name is Brittany
and Zadie,
and we'll bring you Metalite in the morning.
The book Character Bash is today. See you there at 1 o'clock. Happy Halloween.
Remember, Miss Miles is looking for model Mustang behavior on cameras.
Remember, students, the student council is collecting cans until November 15th. The class that collects all the most cans will be having a popsicle party. Now let's hear today's birthdays.
Today's birthdays are
Milton Lucky in Miss Daly's class,
Brantley Handley in Miss McGee's class,
Colton Hanks in Miss Millett's class,
Evan Edwards in Miss Barber's class,
and Michael Jackson in Miss Moore's class.
Hope you have a great birthday.